Hugh Jackman has offered the Prime Minister a role as a stunt double in his latest movie blockbuster. The Hollywood star took Julia Gillard on a tour of his Wolverine sequel set, then joked about the PM's unknown talents.
We just did a quick audition. She's incredible. I don't know if you know of her martial arts background. This movie is set in Japan and she really is very handy with the sword and with the nunchuckers.
The movie production begins next week. Career after politics. Now with sport, here's Shane.